All right, so I got my drill. I got my pencil behind my ear because that means we're getting down to business. And I've got a stud finder. Ah, I found one. Get it? Stud finder, stud. You can go your own way. Go your own way. Well, hey guys, welcome to this DIY video of how we are transforming a children's ministry area to make it look like a under the sea theme. So, sorry it's real echoey in here. This wall or this space is just four walls that's completely empty, but it used to be four white boring walls. Well, we recently just painted the walls to have a watercolor, and then here on the bottom it's like a sand, and we're gonna get ready to apply some decals on the walls, and we're gonna be hanging a monitor up right there in that space right there. But yeah, so this is kind of what it looks like right now. It's just a square or a rectangle room. We have a cabinet there that we store some of our kids' supplies in, and then right here is a kind of a pushpin board where they can hang some of their artwork up. But yeah, we're gonna get ready to completely transform this space and make it pop, make it more exciting, and make it more inviting. So check this out. All right, so here are the decals. These are from Wacky World Studios, and I'll put a link in the description below, but they're just kind of like the fat head decals that you can peel and stick, and once you get them, you kind of want to lay them out so that way they are flat and ready to go. These have been flat for about 2 or 3 days now, and we're gonna get ready to peel these and adhere them to the wall. All right, so this is the wall. I'm gonna get ready to put the monitor on. Hopefully it's straight, and hopefully it doesn't fall down. I've never had one fall down on me, but there's always that chance whenever I'm putting something on the wall. So let's put this bad boy on the wall and see what it looks like. Here's a quick little tip. Whenever you're screwing one of those into a wall, you definitely want to go into a stud if possible. But always drill a pilot hole first. That way it's a lot easier to get your screw into the wall. I did not do that. And now I stripped out my screw and I'm having trouble getting it all the way in. So fortunately it was an octagon type of screw to where I can kind of wrench it in and get it in all the way since I did strip it out. But little tip for you. Oh, also, if you have an impact drill, use one of those instead of a regular drill. An impact drill will just be like that, 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 and it gets it in there a lot easier than just a standard drill. But if you don't have one of those, drill a pilot hole. Okay, so I have my wife here, my helper, and we are gonna get ready to apply the decals to the walls. Are you ready, Beth?
I'm ready, let's do it.
Let's do this. So the first decal is hung right there. We smoothed it all out. It's pretty cool. It's a centerpiece of all the decals that we're doing. It's the pirate ship that sunk. But now we're gonna go ahead and put up the rest of the decals, and we'll show you what it looks like after it's done. Look how cute this little turtle guy is. Super cute. call him Timmy the Turtle.
This one's Tommy.
Timmy and Tommy the Turtle. A crab here. What's his name? Sebastian?
And Krusty.
Sebastian and Krusty. Nice thing about these decals is if you make a mistake and you need to peel them off, they just peel right off. Do that. Alright, I like putting this one here on the corner so that way it looks like the room just kind of wraps around. Okay, most of the decals are up, so now we're just going to accent a lot of the sand and fish with bubbles and seashells and stuff like that. It's amazing how these little bubbles and seashells make everything look so detailed, and I guess that's where that saying comes, pay attention to the details. I don't know if that's actually a saying or not, but if it isn't,
it's in the details.
That's what it's in the details. I'm feeling a bit bubbly. All right, that is the last sticker. All right, so the children's mystery room is complete. It is decked out with the under the sea theme, and I think it turned out pretty well. It took about 4 hours to get all these hung up. It was a lot of the bubbles took a long time, but it was a really fun project to do, and it really just makes this room look awesome.